The first reason why we did this film is because it's a very important story to tell. We've always seen films that have glorified the army, that have spoken so many tales about the police. I think it's important that India has the first naval film and the first naval submarine film. I think this is somewhere a tribute from all of us civilians to the great naval fleet that India has.